just want to talk to you about one of the major reasons people get visa denial. Well, apart from the single fact that it really comes from the fact that they did not do the school application themselves, which means they practically know nothing about the school. And most times, they make the mistake of giving the schools attributes that the school does not have. Just because a school gave you admission does not mean that that school has suddenly become the best school in the world. So one major reason people get admission and not get visa is because they are not able to demonstrate to the visa officer why they even chose the school. Like, as you look forward to admission, you have to look beyond that to get the right admission. That's the right one, the right admission. Admissions that, you know, despite any question they are asking you about that admission, you know the answer. Because most times, the question they ask you, if you don't know it, you look very stupid. One time I was going for visa interview, I was traveling to Germany, and that was one of the toughest visa interviews that I've ever attended. And, you know, it got a time. The lady just needed to know if I'm real, and I had told her that I was a dental student at the University of Benin. At the end of the day, you know what she said? She was like, "Show me your molar." I'm like, "My molar? What?" Anyways, I just pointed to my molar. If you're a dentist or you're a dental student, as I claimed, and you don't know what molar is, it's an embarrassment, right? The questions that visa officers expect you to handle, they are the simplest question that somebody who got the admission that you got, somebody who got the scholarship that you got, should know. You have to think beyond just getting anyhow admission. Getting the wrong admission is the easiest way to prepare for visa denial. So, what visa issues have you seen people having? I'll be looking at your answer in the comment section so that I can provide you detailed feedback. By the way,